In honesty, lads, you'd be better off kicking it off and see if you can straighten it that way. You're not going to pulling it, you're just going to pull it forward. You're better off knocking it off, kicking it off and see if you can straighten it that way. Yeah. Get somebody to run over it or something.
I thought I'd just set it on fire there, man.
No, don't lose that because we've got to get rid of it then.
Yeah, but we ain't going to be able to set that. We've got no tools, we ain't going to take it off, so I ain't going to leave it there like that. For people to come and take the fucking wheels off and take all the swag off it for theirs.
No, we wouldn't do that. I mean, try to pull us forward, see if it'll get the steering straight.
It won't turn right, left.
Got left lock down right. Now on the steering wheel. But you turn that way. Right, well, I'll drag you this way, yeah? Put a rope on it and I'll drag you this way.
Yeah, I don't put the winch on it. I'll use the winch on it, literally.
Hang on, you want to be on the opposite side of that tie bar.
Oh, yeah,
you have
to pull
on
the tie bar, won't it?
No, you just want to call it. No, that's got to be in front of the tie bar. That's steering arm.
A strap.
He's like a ratchet.
That old guy there, he said, happy to the bit ago, he put a fucking strap on it.
And just read it off quick and bent it straight to so he could drive it off.
Now, do you know what I'd do, yeah? That's not going to hold it still, that.
So if you lax it with that,
so that went tight on the bar. That, you know what I mean?
Just try.
That's going to move that in it.
And you
hold the weight.
All the weight of it.
So you see how that's just moved then?
Yeah, I know.
You could do it dead on.
Right there, yeah.
Right,
now,
roll your car back.
Roll
it back, right.
Push it a bit further up.
Go on. Put it dead on the spot, that's it.
Right. Just roll it back slowly, your car now, yeah?
See what steering you got at that now so you can get back to the car park. Out the left.
Nothing. Just one third, lad.
It's still bent, yeah, no. Yeah.
Best
off
it,
see
that
one there?
Yeah.
The size of the wheels, it's just bent the bar.
Left off. Well, I think it's on the hard
bit,
but I'll throw it a bit more.
And the
light. Put the steaming guard this shit. Just like a play, you put it in reverse. You deal done with it. That's not the steaming guard. Smash it up, fuck it, we'll just blitz it where it is there. No gun can take that off it.
Break that back. Yeah. That's not moving now, that.
Just turn your lock over best you can. Left hand lock?
Yes.
Whatever you've got. Stand up, go off and let's it.
Great thing to flip it.
Don't pull yours forward.
Yeah, I will do.
Thank you.
I'm not a fan of discovering me, I don't, I'll be honest with you, I don't fucking rate on this. You do great, too easy.
What's the best
heat
you've used?
Jeep, best motor.
Oh. What's the off-roading?
Is it the off-roading? Land Cruiser. Yeah. That shadow over there. Short or long wheelbase, either one.
That
lifted
a Land Cruiser.
You've got to do it to these as well, haven't you? Yeah. These in standard trim, like, the, yeah. I mean... For what it is, when you do modify these, you put big tyres in and all that, transmission's not strong enough to stand it. You've got to modify everything.
Yeah, we spoiled
it, didn't we? That's why it's not going to turn, because it's bent.
You're best off leaving that out a little bit more than what it was in.
Yeah, I'm going to do, yeah. Allow for the bend.
Yeah, see what I mean? Not just for thinking up there for dancing and there for dancing.
I have to stay there right in a minute.
No, it's an office, big.
That's what we need, a bit of help, you know what I mean? A bit of courtesy.
See, that's what we should have bought, something like that.
They don't want that go, aren't they? Yeah.
Big job broke out.
The stain line went, but just put a scaff bar over it, straightened it, and put a scaff.
Bent,
didn't
it?
You know it's bent again if we go down here, it'll muscle out.
Bent down,
you'd be like a cow,
sack it! Hey,
what's your car marking? The dash, I think.
Hey, we've thrown a few more bars over them, like that.
I tell you what, I took a lad around here once in my car, and I've never seen a lad fucking scream as much in my life.
I was hanging out shit it before that first, and I thought, oh no.
You got stuck.
Going down back was a fuck. See? Hey! Yeah, it's going to cost about 3 tonne this, you know. On-site mechanic.
What?
You're not in the terms and conditions down there.
Mad.
Serious? If they don't, they have 30% ownership of the Jeep.
He's retarded,
eh?
Getting about, mate.
And that's running, that, you know. Still going, that. Right, still ticking over there.
Yeah, there's them. Well, that white one, wow, they just chewed that hill dead easy.
Wow, they just made that big hill.
Easy as fuck.
You know what?
That's how I drive it. Fucking the front shelf off last week.
Need sign up, you fucking bastard.
Need all them bars. Fucking.
What's this thing you do?
Have you got another bar or something, lads?
Put a bit of pressure on that.
Yeah.
No. He's got it again, hasn't
he? Nah, it's turned fully now. Decent, that.
That way it was fucking falling.
Got it. Oh,
yeah, it's bent.
Yeah.
Is that us, yeah?
Yeah.
Yo, we're back on!
Come on, people. Yeah, I better treat him.
Hello, yeah.
We're going for that, mate.
Yeah, you don't hold me out, though. I'll just buy some fucking brew later on.
Nah, yeah, I'll
brew.
Nah,
there's
a tenner there,
mate.
Thank you.
Yeah. Cheers,
Bob. Give a tenner fit. Skimpy.
Fuck off.
Wow, mate. Fucking hell, I would have been wounded here.
Yeah. Give a tenner fit.
Nah, give that tenner back.
Fucking hell, man. Looks to sort us out. No problem, mate. Cheers for that.
Just be careful, though, yeah?
Nah, I'm not going to do no.
Keep your eye out for
us. Yeah, what's your number?
Hey, it'll be like that. Break, number 30 sheets, break.
Tom, come on, we'll get in the back.
I'm not going to get driving. Come on, then. Beat Bob. Yeah, get them mats in somewhere. No, Teabag, you're better off getting in the field. No control, man. You can't get down it. Come on, up it. Stay on the yellow course, man. Don't bother.